There's the bell, and here we go.
Oh, man, he got turned inside out. Oh, man! Ooh.
Drives the elbow down again. Nobody wants to give an inch in this.
Mr. Macho's been dominant so far. And that one hurt his hand. Great reversal. This might be big.
Two.
And he's heading back inside the ring.
Oh, mama! He didn't need a GPS to find the mark.
And the shoulders come up. WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE.
That's a move that'll knock you out cold. He's putting those educated feet to good use. Nice move. Wow, Cole, did you see that? That laid him out cold.
Cover, and he kicks out of it. This will be a physical battle.
Oh.
Keep your eye on this one. Dallas gets leveled.
No, not again. He's heading back up.
With a 180, Bart Dallas the reversal. And he reversed it.
Good move there.
The quick kick. And he hits the drop kick. What impact.
Ooh.
And there's another elbow drop.
What a matchup. This one continues to go back and forth. Oh, out of nowhere.
We might be seeing the beginning of the end. He's got the neck. And there's the triangle hold.
Here. Let's check them out. And here's some highlights from the matchup. Whoa, I can't believe what we saw in that match. Let's play some of the highlights.
There's William Regal right now.
These two have the utmost respect for each other. I think William Regal is going to get a phenomenal send-off.
Yeah. Nas, Emily.